that feels better and stretch. Stretch is coming forward and that feels better. Will be the last to link up in the line. That feels better, goes in and we're all set to go. Battle of Bush qualifier on the Reba Link, ready to go, and they're off. Pretty good dispatch, two down on the inside, Ruby Geelong, probably one last start. Cochran is trying to come across from the outside there, was going for Loud Noise, and around the outside quickly is Strategist, and that feels better. They're all on the forward move, Ruby Geelong easing out of that speed battle. Back there with their Dusky Dantel, which has been heavily back in the race. So the 800 metre mark, and Loud Noise is taking it up now, and lead, and Brian Cochran, and they were followed by Bonington on the inside, Strategist to the outside, and then came Ruby July, Dusky Danzel, and three wide around them at the moment, there is that field better. They come toward the 400 metre mark, just before the point of the turn now, and the leader is still Loud Noise. Dusky Danzel is coming around them very quickly, and extremely wide on the track there is that feels better as they straighten up there right across the track. And a little Loud Noise kick. Loud Noise kicked on the inside. Strategist is trying. Oh, followed by that feels better. And Ruby Geelong is flying over the top. It's that feels better. Ruby Geelong. That feels better for the finish. It's that Ruby Geelong. What a finish. Ruby Geelong. That feels better. Dusty Danzel dived in, made it tight. Down on the inside is Loud Noise. It's in the photo. And also Darling Fuga, Strategist. I think Bonnycock missed a place. And also Cochran. I've got no idea, the five of them right across the track. Maybe Ruby July. Maybe Ruby July. Ricky says it's got there. I don't know, my golly, that's tight. It made a comeback and a winning one. Great finish here, Ruby July right down the outside. Ricky thinks it's one, the final. But there's five of them right across the track. And what a great race. Ruby July, that feels better, have come with withering runs down the outside. And both that blue with the red cap. So, but it's extreme outside Ruby July. That feels better. Dusty Danzel has burst through in the middle. Strategist and Loud Noise were down on the fence, right across the track. Great finish to the Marika Battle of the Bush qualifier. And we've got a photo all round to decide. Ricky Lundgren said there's no need for photos. But I'm not sure. They'll leave it for the photo because I have no idea when they run across the line. Here they come, come up. What Ruby July! Five gets second, that feels better. Four Dusky Danzel is third. Six Loud Noise is fourth. And three Bonnington was fifth. Margins and nose by a short half head. Nose by a short half head. And the time 108.96. 108.96. Ruby July, he's the master. Ricky Ludwig. Out of the game for Little Roy. Well, he comes back with Ruby July, the mare by Bellis Free from Platinum Ruby. Michael, and this is on the line. Ricky Ludwig and out the trainer. And fabulous Frank Edwards, he's done it again. Second five, which was that feels better. Tyler Lenslight and John Mandelman. We'll have a stride from the line that were in front. Better than ready, Rodolfi, for Johnny Mandelman and Tyler Leswight. And third goes to four, which was Dusty Danzel in the middle, only a short and a half head away. By Deluxe Nardo from Magro. Delano Deluxe out of Magro. Miss Sue Steadman and Stephen Roger Council, Trevor Simmons. And those by a short half head, and I'm sure it'll only be a half head and a short head to the next couple of place gets the five right across the track. Ruby July, Frank Edwards first. That feels better. bump, not far off the post, and a gutsy great run by Loud Boys, which was finished fourth. And fifth was Bonnie, which was another good run as well. 1.546 and three. It's a nose by a short half head, 108.96 the time. And Ruby July, 64 kilos at Frankie Hills. Sorry, we've got a change here. Sorry, there's different numbers coming. So they've given you the wrong numbers. Don't panic, 1-1. 1-5, now 7, Strategist gets third. They didn't give me that. So it's now 1-5-7 gets third, Strategist.